quite the atmosphere in Lisbon as England prepare to take on the host Portugal in this UEFA Euro 2004 quarter-final. 120 minutes of football cannot separate these two sides. It will be a shootout. So David Beckham, England captain, steps up here. Over the bar, Beckham looks to the spot, but it's the first miss of this shootout.